Copy that, Drew. We'll look into it and get back to you.
Thanks very much. And if nobody else has anything, we'll say good morning and good afternoon to the other control centers and hand over to Oleg and Sergey in Moscow.
Thank you, Drew. Moscow Station, Space to Ground 1 for the morning GPC. Good morning. Good morning, Oleg. Good morning, everyone. I hope you've rested well and are ready for the morning GPC and the rest of the activities on the timeline. Yeah, good morning again. We're doing great, feeling wonderful. We rested super well. 738. 738 is the stack pressure. All the reboots, checkouts have been completed. No issues to report currently. And the taboo temperature? 7.4, we copy. Okay, looking over the timeline today, there's a quick clarification for you, Oleg. The 10.05 activity, the KMA software updates on REC Med laptop, you will be performing that activity a little bit later. Where you have that 11.30 activity, where you're going to be assisting Sergey. When you're done with that, you will switch over to the software activity. Okay. Copy. Copy. And right after DPC, Oleg, electron will need to be moved to the 32 amp mode. We're going to be manipulating with the SU mode. We already shut down electron in SKB. So we'll be reactivating the system on 32 amp mode. So can you please do that right after the DPC? Okay, no problem. And with that, I don't have anything else for the morning DPC. Do you have any questions? Go back. I forgot anything of note. All we want to say is for everyone in Moscow and everywhere else across the emission control centers to have a great day. Thank you so much. It's complete the morning DPC, and we're standing by for your confirmation that you switched the electron system into the 32 amp mode. Okay. Talk to you later, Moscow. Moscow Station. Go ahead, Oleg. We're in the 32 amp mode now. Copy, thank you. And you can call the Gogutaga folks at the time specified in 424. Okay. Hey, Nikolai, this is Sergey. I wanted to let you know that I'm ready for my transition activity. Yep, you are going to proceed. There's a couple of commands involved, and good luck getting all that done before the Google tag up. Thank you, will do.
station on 2 for ITO.
With you on 2.
This is Dan.
It is. Good morning.
Hey, good morning. Good to hear you. Quick question regarding those cargo straps that we had to take out of Dragon's Bottom, the ones with the carabiners. They're in a mesh bag still, and that mesh bag resurfaced here in the 2. Do you have a location for me, a storage location, preferred one?
Checking. Alex Houston's back with you on 2 with a location when you're ready to copy. All right, Alex, we'd like you to take that mesh bag and put it in one of the staging 3.0 CTBs that you guys have in Node 2 forward for the future SpaceX return.
Okay, do you have a bag number for me?
Let's go with a 1037, Alex.
037.
Scuba Station, space to ground 2 for airlock depressurization and vent. Looking for a go in step 2.1.
Good morning, Serena. You have a go at step 2.1.
Morning, Tommy. All right, that's in work. Station on 2, depressurization started.
Copy that. Thank you, Serena.
Moscow Station, space to ground 1. Go ahead, Sergey. We're on the primary string now, and I can hear you loud and clear. How are we? Copy, we can see that you've transitioned and done so nominally for the telemetry, and we will talk to you later. Thank you.
Station on 2 for ISO.
Houston's with you on 2.
Good
good morning. It's Ricky. I just wanted to let you know that yesterday I deployed beverages and straws with the best if used by date of 2/28/18, but with the RFI, the card reader missing, I was not able to input it. So if you guys could update inventory, that would be great.
We copy. We'll get it done, Ricky.
Thank you very much.
You bet. And Ricky, while I've got you, you're about to jump into Dragon Egress, and we are 3 minutes out from a 6-minute LOS. You are go for steps 2 through 7 in that procedure.
Okay, so I'm go through all the way through step 7 then, correct?
Through and including step 7, correct.
Okay, thank you for the heads up.
Station on 2 for scope meter.
Go ahead, 30 seconds to 6-minute LOS.
Air pressure is 737, what have you got?
We have 736, so good check.
All right, and then trying to talk into an LOS here. Serial number, barcode number of the sampling adapter is 2 Mike. The scope meter is Kepler, and the pressure.
station on 2 for Dragon.
Houston's with you on 2, Serena.
All right, good morning. For Ricky, PPRV cap has been removed.
We copy.
I'm just wondering if you all had a weather prediction out at the landing site, making sure we're still go.
Weather is still looking good. We got a good forecast.
Excellent. Thank you.